just one big country song. I was so cold and lost, and nothing seemed to ring true. I couldn't bear the cross for everything I've been through. We used to chase that Chattanooga freight, couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks, sipping on something from a paper stack. You hang your shirt on that maple limb, slipping through the moon to the river bend. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in, jumping in. I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey, burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights, headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my rearview. Till I'm laying here tonight, holding someone new. Still chasing you, still chasing you. Talk about LA. I heard you got as far as Santa Fe. You know I tried to track you down, I only got as far as Guitar Town. Singing about a girl I used to know, used to know, used to know. That I haven't given up, I'm just on your radio. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey, burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights, headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Till I'm laying here tonight, holding someone new. Still chasing you, still chasing you. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights, headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Till I'm laying here tonight, holding someone new. Still chasing you, still chasing you, still chasing you, still chasing you. You've got a cold heart.
What's good, everyone? Summit's here. Afternoon stream. Let's go. These Buffs, man. Up to number 7 in the country. Are you serious right now? I'll tell you what. I ain't been this excited about a football team in a minute. All right, so what should we give the Cowpokes? Like, should we give them the Pistol Pete? Black? That's kind of dope. Orange and white, maybe? Ooh, it looks nice. Give them the black. There we go. Cowpokes are ready to go. What's up, boys? I'm a little early. I said it was going to be 2 o'clock Central Time, but schedule freed up a little early, so I'm getting in it. Let's get after it today, boys. What's good? Rapper, DJ. You guys ready for some college football? I couldn't do the all orange. Got my workout in already. Got my post-workout drink. It's almost gone. It's a beautiful day outside. I'm excited. These Buffs, man. Number 7 in the country. How about the little country music intro, huh? You guys listening to that stuff? All right, so here we go. Their defense, not very well. They don't give not a lot of yards. They're 1-2, but man, our rush defense legit. Pass defense getting better. Second best yardage, 5th best points allowed. Bro, let's go. Was it doing Con on my channel? I tried. It kept getting knocked off. So I don't know, man. I'm not any good, though. Like, my buddy that I play with, my next-door neighbor, he's an Iraq War veteran where he's an EOD tech. He went building-to-building defusing bombs in Baghdad. And they'll try to make sure their performance. Like, he's like, this is not. Thanks for joining us here on the NCAA this is not like, this isn't real. But wow, look at that Big 8 standings. Jeez, this team, this conference is loaded all of a sudden. Got a job interview today, DJ? Let's go. What kind of job is it, man? Score predictions. Huh. We're in Stillwater, Oklahoma. Man, I don't know. It's packed here at Boone Pickens Stadium. And that's time for the coin toss. And it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. I got some jams in my ear right now. Heads or tails? Let's go, tails. Never fails. Let's go. Who are you going with? You going with the Cowboys? Are you going store cashier? Nice. Bro, good luck with that, man. Let's take care of yourself. Sends it sailing downfield. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. All right, so he's going 35. 21. I don't know who he's picking, but the Buffs wearing black socks. They don't use that. They don't do that very often. Inside run. Breaks a tackle. Hudson puts him down after getting 11. Lamont Gore. A gain of 11 on first down. Jam. Come on, Jam. Same play. Big hole. Look out. Jordan's going to score right up the middle. Touchdown, Cowboys, 64 yards out. My Lord. DJ Meyer? Where were you, buddy?
And he tacks on the extra point. Reese Davis joins us in the studio with this update. Reese.
Notre Dame pounds Ohio State. After the hard-fought loss,
will the pollsters keep them high in the rankings? And for Notre Dame, their hot streak continues.
Hey, what's up, Ere? So we just gave up a gasher.
Oklahoma State to kick.
Good Lord.
He just drills this one.
So Colorado already in the hole here in Stillwater.
He's to the 10.
There goes Mac Ryan. He's going to get the edge. Oh, one man to beat. Oh, my Lord. Mac Ryan exploded through the middle.
Got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinators. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Higgins Jr. Flips that ball out there. Beautiful option pitch. He's got 20.
He's knocked out of bounds around the 37-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to
dude,
run
DJ was not
like
in
this,
the same atmosphere. It's a road
guessing.
Game, DJ.
No idea whether you're
Super Big Ten road games are not something
yard.
You just can take off. You got to be ready to go every single day, every single moment. You walk into Stillwater, you got to think you're walking into South Bend. There he goes. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Boys, that was almost a house call. Man, you guys think these dudes are going to put up a bunch of points on us today. I'm telling you right now, that was a fluke. That was a fluke, boys. There he goes. Oh, man, we are just steps away from blowing these things wide open. So first down and 10, Colorado coming right back down the field here in Stillwater. Can JD Ray get open? He's open. He's got it. Touchdown, JD Ray. He's a member of the family. He's a donator. He got a touchdown. And Colorado goes right back down the field on the Cowboys and gets themselves 7-4 plays, 53 yards. It was ignited by a tremendous kickoff return.
Adds the extra point. A 4-play, 55-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. We're even at 7 in this one. Herman has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one.
All right. Okay, DJ. Look at these two in the middle. Durbin and DJ. The stalwarts. And the crazy thing is we got dudes in the wings redshirting. I forgot about that. Durbin forced him back inside, and there's Joel Jones, the big nose tackle, doing his thing. Lamont Gore, I'm telling you right now. Oh, there he goes, Gore again. This dude's a problem. Absolute problem
for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Check, 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 check.
Check, 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 check. Oh, he got popped. Colton Rucker. What a name. After keeping the ball on the option. I need to get my defense right. Throw it back across the field. He He caught that out of bounds. Deshaun Herring, they're going to give that to him. Strong safety, man. They're young back there, bro. We're starting a freshman right now. He's the number one strong safety in the country. Hudson. I know we got some guys coming in, but man, you're gonna be on the bench if you do that. And I don't want you to be there. Oh, he misreads it. Punt coming. There you go, boys.
And that'll bring up a punting situation.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass. And they defended the play very well in the secondary.
We got a corner. I know we got a corner coming in. I know we're redshirting the corner.
Hamilton is waiting for the snap.
We are recruiting a stud defensive end.
It's away and it's a booming punt.
So,
and it goes into the end zone.
His defense, though, is going to get filthy. So the Buffs get it done.
Every drive's important in a tie game.
This is like the most fun I've had playing defense on this game in years. Oh, JD. Ooh. They must have worked on some stuff this week with JD and letting him get in the ball, because right now he hasn't touched it this much all year. We go to this spread formation stuff, and, you know, it's just we got weapons, man. The offense is coming alive, too. This team is primed for the run this year. Them and Notre Dame, you got to get over that Notre Dame hump. There goes Dortch. Dortch is just a power, big old back that just runs downhill.
A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Brings down third down and two. We're going to stay in this formation and try to run maybe a screen. Third and two, the Cowboys. Cowboys are blitzing. They got it. Oh, they fooled everyone but one. There's a flag on the play. What's up, Rob? What is it? Face mask. That's a first down. Let's go, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Have I faced off an option team like Georgia Tech? I did last year once in Iowa State, and they smoked them.
Man, that is frustrating. So we'll see. Defense when you think you've made a stop, and then a flag gives them a first down.
We will see, though. Because Iowa State, I mean, their coach is a triple option team coach. It's not like Georgia Tech, but we're 10 years in the dynasty, and so dudes are different now. Uh-oh. Marvin Gray, he's free. There we go. Almost had a chance possibly to, you know what song? Air Raid knows what time that almost was. Air Raid knows. When Marvin Gray gets loose, it's time to get it on.
The big pass play.
Inside give. Oh, look out. Come on, Mac. Damn, you're too slow, bro. Come with me on that option. I'm waiting for you, man.
Offensive weapons in the entire country under center today. This kid is really fun to watch. He's fun to watch unless you're a defensive coordinator. One thing's for sure, it's going to be a great chess match between the offensive and defensive coordinators today.
Quads. Yeah, that's why I gave him 19, bro. Dortch, me and you might be like, we could sit down, watch some college football together, bro. Got rocked. Those routes took way too long to develop, and we were not getting open. Nate Riviero with the big sack for the Cowboys. All right, bring out the wishbone.
Third and long now after the sack. Let's go.
Option. Ooh, he's going to get about 10 back. He's going to give him first down, or fourth down, and 10. Probably a little too far to go for it, so we'll bring the field goal unit out there, and we'll get three on the board. We'll put this defense out there. kick is up. And oh, they came after it. But Thurman hits another one through. He's the best kicker in the country.
Let's throw out to Reese now for a studio update. The
Tigers came into the Florida goes down and beats LSU. Go spelled funny, goes down.
Again, we find out there are no foregone conclusions in college football. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Right, throw the ball away, bro.
He really got a hold of that
pass
kick.
It.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
All right, here we go. Colorado's defense. We've switched this week to a little bit of a different scheme. Matt, we sure did. Michigan, what was the final of that game? I don't know if that video is posted yet. Guys, this dude is a freaking beast. I think we won like by 10. Matt, yeah, we won by 10. That's what it was. Jesus.
He's at midfield.
He's got over 100 yards already.
Around the 42-yard line.
Lamont Gore is running like Frank Gore. And they got us in this freaking... I need to get out of this. Inside, outside zone. Here they come. They give it to Gore. He's going to be dropped. Roquan Jam comes in and just gives it to him. Eight seconds left here. They're running counter. He tries to cut it back, but Hudson's there. Durbin is there. And that's the end of the first quarter, and Lamont Gore went off. Eight carries, 129 yards, and Oklahoma State is still in it with these Buffs. Yeah. All right, adjustments. Play the quarterback. Yeah, DJ's not playing well right now.
We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. They come out in an empty backfield.
Here he comes, though. Oh, didn't get that. Oh, go get that Yates. Oh, my God. Terrible ball skills.
He gets hit out of bounds around the 24-yard line.
Colton Rucker throws up a freaking flutter, and we just let that thing... Oh, my God. That was terrible. Inside give. Nope, they're running it. DJ's there. Man, we just ain't tacking well.
And they make the stop at about the 15-yard line.
Frank Gore's grandkid. No joke. Just absolutely gashing me. Ooh, how's my controller? Charged all night.
3-yard gain for the tailback.
They went with the option to the halfback, and the defense just couldn't stop him in time.
First and 10.
For the first down.
Oh, we got lucky there.
Fires incomplete.
He threw that ball so hard, I don't think anybody wanted to catch it.
I don't think he's still the coach there. A lot of the coaches have retired or been fired.
From the 12-yard line, it's second down.
But he could be. Durbin has to clean it up.
A 2-yard run by the halfback.
Durbin is absolutely the key right now to this defense. Undersized, underrated, but an absolute stalwart. He threw that one in the stands. That's like in Varsity Blues when he clocks the ball and he throws it at the opposing team's mascot.
He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time he should just throw it away out of bounds.
The Cowboys.
This isn't much more than an extra point. Oklahoma State is down 3 and looking to tie.
Ooh, Jones is getting a push. I'm telling you, we're going to get one of those. It's going
to
happen.
Pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
I hope you're all here to see it. 10-10. Number 7, Colorado, on the road, playing against an Oklahoma State team who's 1-2 on the year. And basically, I mean, if they want any shot in this division, they have to win today. So Colorado, see what they come out with here. Oklahoma State in a 4-3. There's an ISO. Man, he's just slow to get started, but man, 8 yards that carry. Let's see if Mac can get going. 4:45 to go in the second. An overfront. Running away from it. Mac gets a first down. Gain of 3. So we're going to just kind of test things out here. I'm going to run a bootleg this time. See if we can't get something. I wonder, can I adjust it so that the tight end is there? Nope. Varsity blue. Mocks.
From their own 33-yard line. First down.
Oklahoma State's blitzing. This could be a big play. Hagan might get the corner. Oh, he's so much more faster than my running backs in the first half. It's like my running backs need some sort of like shot at halftime to get going. All right, let's run a little stretch to the outside and see if we can't get a big play here. I like how this is setting up right now. Running back can get going. Westbrook missed a block. Damn it.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
Marvin Gray in motion. Oklahoma State kind of adjust. Oh, big play here. He's got 10. Ooh. We might have found something there. I had linemen. Something. I had linemen pulling, looking for dudes to block. That was nice.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 39.
Marvin Gray splits him out. Oh, ball's down. That's a turnover. Oh, Dortch puts it on the turf. And Oklahoma State gets the turnover they need. Singleton jumps on it. Oh, he just got done trucking a dude and he was vulnerable. And the Buffs turn it over. My goodness.
So this is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Unbalanced line. Here they come. Here's the halftime. Oh, Gore gets nothing. In fact, he loses two.
36-yard line. And the defense just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
I kept going to the well too many times there, I think. Here comes the massive blitz.
From their own 36-yard line. Second down.
Bro, you're the Heisman leader, Mac. You're the Heisman leader, bro. Oh, boy. Hudson. Who got him? Was that Joel Jones? Big Joel Jones getting it done. What's up, Mac? How you been, bro? Third and 11.
Quick throw.
Oh, they were all over it.
Almost intercepted. Can't ask for much more than a three and out. Great job.
The Buffs defense does its job. All right, question. Since we got some people in here in chat, and I know you guys have opinions. The barbershop opened. Uh-oh, Roquan. Run away from... Oh, my God.
Maybe the 29-yard line.
The barbershop open. Bro, we just have, he wasn't. See, this is the formation. He was in pistol, and he's a split out in pistol, and then we run a speed sweep with you out of that formation.
They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had
look
the ball.
At yours, bro.
See if they can hold on to it this time.
But the barbershop is open. Do I go?
You don't make changes after one play.
Do I go to the barbershop? I was snapping it. Shit. I'm trying to get him full steroids, bro. The only guy that brings it is old Dor as Hagen.
First and 15 now after the penalty.
Man, look at this. There's like 9 dudes in the box. Nothing.
And they get nice yardage on that run. 4 yards there on the old quarterback keeper. That'll bring up second and 11.
So DJ says it should be open. Yes, it should be, but do I go? I mean, I don't know, man. I don't trust some of these people. Uh-oh. There goes Mac Ryan. There he goes. Freaking running through people. 44 yards. He's like, damn, coach, why don't you give that ball to me more, baby?
10 following that big run.
Bro, I'm not trying. Oh, big time block. 78 put someone on his back. 8 more. Man, I'm not trying to get all political. I'm just asking if Shai should go to the freaking barbershop. A dude can fit me up good too, bro. Minute 4.
So second down and about 2 yards to go.
Here we go. Westbrook's going to be in motion. JD Ray's the split end out there. Oh, they pitch it to Westbrook. Can't get anything going.
Tackle at the 25. Where in the world was he going on that run?
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while.
JR Bull in 37 seconds. Oh, he's got him. JD. Oh, my God. JD Ray. Catch the rock.
You could force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
I know, bro. That's why I stay at home, stay on the island. I go wash the car at the touchless car wash. Get in there. There we go. And I come back home.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
13-10, Colorado. Colorado lines up for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance.
When the quarantine hit, I freaking bought a boat so I didn't have to go to the beach. And I take my boat, and I go out, and I go about 3 miles to the national seashore where there's not a freaking soul in sight. And I chill at the beach there.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford
I don't need to see anything. I'm married. You know what I'm saying? Another big hit there. 57 came in. Yeah, JD, bro. That was a big drop. My question is, where's DJ Meyer? DJ Meyer may have had the most unproductive half of football.
We played a half of football.
The Buffs lead 13-10. Let's check a little halftime stats. All right. I don't know if your dude has a tackle. Mac already has 84 yards. Defensive. He doesn't have a tackle, bro. That's got to change. It's got to change for sure, bro. The Buffs offense, though, gets another chance. Ryan's got it. Here comes Mac. He's bringing it out. He's already had one big return today. He's going to have another. Great block by number 88. He's out to the midfield and bulldozes the guy and gets pushed out of bounds to the 49-yard line. I think they're figuring out how to get that working. Go get those heels, bro. Oh, big play here. Big play here. There he goes. Hope you get to see this one. Max in there. Touchdown. 52 yards. He's got 130 on the day. A gigantic play. Peace out, bro. An absolute gem. And here comes the Buffs. Run, Ralphie, run. Bro, if you're, I know a lot of you guys are already subscribed to BRM Gaming and Podcast. If you have not subscribed to Gaming and BRM Gaming and Podcast, I can't talk. It's a mouthful. Get over there. Sub to his channel. The dude has been instrumental in me getting this thing off the ground. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Bro, he's like a 93, 94. To get it done on the defensive side of the football curve.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here.
No, we don't recruit anyone that don't have 90 at least.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
There we go, Dixon. There we go, Dixon.
Well, give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Still no sight of DJ Meyer.
From their own 22-yard line. Second down.
There's been no steroids given. DJ. Man, our quarterback's awful.
Fires that quickly incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
Dude, we've been in online dynasty together on this game since it was like NCAA 10. And I told him I was going to start streaming, and he has done everything to help me get that process. There's Yates. Floats that one up there. Oh, dang it. Almost a pick six. Yates, he's a senior. He's a lockdown. He might be up for a Thorpe Award, by the way. That dude is an absolute freak show. Tall ass player. Gets it done.
From the 15-yard line, first down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Ooh, Westbrook gets rocked and try the middle screen there. Nothing doing. Rapper, why do you think my dudes are on steroids? Have you not been watching the recruiting that we've been putting together, bro? I mean, we've been recruiting. Marvin Gray to the 14. We tried. We tried. Give him another shot, coach. Give Marvin another shot.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Oh, this is a touchdown. It's a touchdown. There it is.
Let it go, and it's
There it is. You know what time it is, boys. Oh, it's a long song. Damn it. There we go. Ah, Marvin. You know what it is. Woo. Marvin Gray. The freshman phenom. Touchdown. That's right, boys. I'm trying to bring blitzes with homeboy. He's not getting home. Sure, come on, Meyer. Get home. And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. Counter. Why'd he run inside? Meyer got him. His first tackle of the day. Second down and eight. Inside give. There he is. Mr. Meyer makes the appearance again.
Well, the question now
let's go.
Is how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Third and nine. The Buffs. They're all over him that time. Joel Jones, Davis, everyone was there. A big time smash hit. And the Buffs defense has arrived here in Stillwater.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Hamilton is the punter.
3:25 to go in this one. Third quarter, excuse me. Roquan. Gonna get stood up and dropped at the 46. Oh, what's going on with my controller? All right. Time to smash mouth this thing in. Let's go.
Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive.
I challenged him on the sideline. I said, DJ, we need you to make plays, son. There goes Mac. Mac. Oh! A Heisman type move. 150 yards. Averaging almost 20 a carry. Let's keep running. We're going to run the right side now. Mac is getting work now.
It's first down.
Gaston in motion. He's going to run behind Gray. They pull a lineman. 78. Mac just runs over a safety. Seven more. Up to 157 yards. All right, let's bring in Salam Jr., a.k.a. Dortch. We're going to go back and do stretch the backside. Westbrook in motion. Bring an extra guy out there. Try to get that safety out. Well, they're going to bring a linebacker out. It's all right. We'll take that. Dortch just... Dortch isn't Mac. Markeith Barber with the tackle. We're on a little jet sweep. See if we can't get the edge. With Mac. Just need four. Oh, they ran blitz.
Ryan, on the run.
Man.
For a loss.
Damn it.
And that won't be enough for the first down.
Great job here by the defense in
Greg McKinney
the
with
run.
This tackle a for a loss. For and we're going to bring in the field goal kicker. He's going to have to get a foot in this one. 53 yards. Put the trajectory down, low. Get it there into the wind. And let it ride, boys. Hang on. He got it. Just snuck it in there. Oh, he snuck that thing in. Whew, just got it. If it was a little deeper, I don't think he would have made it. The best kicker in the country.
Get set to kick this one away.
Thurman.
Excellent kick.
It's this hard when the other team has to start the 25 every time. Returning this one. You know what I mean?
Oklahoma State's getting stopped right now. They're unable to.
Colorado's up 30-10.
Well, I think what they have to do at this
How long ago did it seem that Gore bust that one up the middle?
A little bit more urgency.
You know what I mean?
Score and hope that the defense can come up with a stop.
I hear you on the sideline, dudes. I mean, I'm you know that all that matters to me is what goes on between the lines.
When they had to punt the ball away.
Down two possessions, this offense.
Now the middle linebackers, Horn and DJ Meyer, are flexing some muscle. I hope they try to throw the ball.
From their own 23-yard line. Second down.
Come on, run screen. Run a screen. Oh, that dude got tripped. Oh, God.
He's to the 40.
Did you see that dude fall?
Perfectly run option keeper.
Rucker gets a huge game.
To defend the option, but then again, give this offense some credit. He's got
Durbin looked like he straight up tripped on that play. DJ was there first. Roquan Jam finished him off. Man, he's only got 129 yards after having like 128. And counter give again. Not gonna happen. These linebackers. Dixon, I think he's a senior too. So Gore is up to 130, but he had 128 in the first half. First quarter. Run a screen. Run a screen. Run a screen. There it is. DJ's there. And the Buffs. We've given up 13 passing yards, boys. An absolute dominating performance by the defense after the first quarter.
Hamilton to punt.
Ooh, he shanks that one. It goes out of bounds at the 31, maybe?
And for Ryan, it's been a fun afternoon.
That's nailed
well, you're
going to
have
31.
Big games
exactly.
Like this when you show the kind of patience that this runner is showing. Because you let the play develop, and then you explode through the hole for those yards.
Bro, I'm going to try to hit
powerful legs, as we've seen
either
all day.
Dortch or Ryan.
Tackle's not going to bring him down. You've got to get in front of him and wrap him up to have any chance of slowing him down.
He's under some
or Westbrook. What a ball.
And he tackles him hard.
What a ball, boys. He slung that thing. I'm going to run that same play. I have confidence that it could go for a touchdown here. Mac, get open. That's the end of the third quarter, boys. You know what time it is. You know what time it is. It's that fourth quarter time.
Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
He's oh he baited him. He absolutely baited him.
And they'll return this one.
Oh, Hagan said bit.
Kirk, you and I have talked to the coaches. We've talked to his teammates.
What a job by Quincy Jones, the freshman. Totally baited me. Some bitch.
From the 41-yard line. First down.
Oh, that's the pressure. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you right now. This defense is primed. Give me Nebraska. Week 8, I want the Huskers. I'm calling it right now. Oh. First, third and inches. How did that get through? How did that get through? Third and inches. option. They got it. Meyer gets to him late. 7 yards, first down. So the turnover gives Oklahoma State a little bit of life here. Still down 20. Another completion. Dixon's got him. But it's 9 more. Pat Sanders on the end of that one. Durbin, Meyer, they spun him around. They got it done. There's those two men right there. Whoo, that was a sweet little cutaway. Showed the two beasts on defense. That was badass. I wish you guys could clip that. Screenshot it, something, put it in chat. Bro, that was awesome. 3rd and 2, zone read coming. No option, speed option. Meyer, bro.
Knocked out of bounds around the 12-yard line.
Come on, Meyer. Oh, shit.
There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offsides, what was it? False start.
Drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
1st and 15.
So the penalty will make it 1st and 15.
Oh, Durbin, untouched. How are you going to not block that man? How are you not going to block him?
From the 20-yard line, second down.
2nd and 18, trips to the far side. I'm going to line up out here because I have a feeling I'm going to run this way. Here they come.
It's the tailback.
Got kicked out. That's not Gore. Jerome Peters gets 14. Third and 14. Goes down to 3rd and 18, goes to freaking 3rd and 4. Stood up there, dropped by Hudson.
Again, this one's going nowhere.
The freshman comes in, drops him. The problem with NFL games, man, is that their spreads are just too generic. College football, the spreads are a little bit better. All right, 4th down. Let's go, boys.
So it's 4th down, and the offense is still on the field.
All right, they're going outside again. Nope. Throwing it. Oh, DJ Meyer. Come on, bro. Oh, that was it. Ah. He read it perfectly. Sitting in the middle of the field, he couldn't catch it. Bro. That was ridiculous. Grandnephew.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Look out.
And for the corner.
Oh, I thought he was going
to
break that.
To about the 26.
Mac Ryan just absolutely punishing people today.
From their own 26-yard line.
You're playing with frying pans, man. Frying pan hands. Nothing. Lost a yard.
They hit him in the backfield.
Second and Second 11, 2:40 left. Let's give the fullback a little love. Let's give the ball to Mr. Dorch and see if he wants to carry a cowboy with him. Oh, Dorch explodes. Oh, that fullback run. Nine. He got nine on that one. Third and two.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Double ISO. Cuts back. Gets the first down.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. That's good for a gain of 2 yards. First down. It's first and 10.
Marcus Peters. That dude is hilarious. Seven more. 30-10. If they stay home on this, I have a cutback lane that might take it to the house. But they don't. Got 10 more. Just run this thing out. Trying to get, I want the ball to go on the zone read to Dorch because I'll put my foot in the ground and get vertical.
First and 10, ball on the 47, just over a minute left.
Or not. Oh, Dorch again.
And down he goes at about the 39.
He's young. He gonna get better after this next year.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Oh, bro, that was my buddy. He just flew by. Just did a flyby. There he goes.
Ooh,
trying to get a block outside.
Makes it to the 27.
I underestimated your D. That's what she said. Boom! Oh, it's the chat of the year. That's the chat of the year. 17 seconds left. Oh, he's got him. Gonna throw it up. Oh, his foot was out of bounds. I'm waiting for the response. Nothing? There goes Mac.
Room around the corner.
Got smoked. And that's going to do it. My boys are flying by. Hold on.
This one's in the books. The Buffaloes come out on top. 30-10. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.
Sorry about that. I'm back. So my buddy flies the gunship of and he just buzzed our house. And now my buddy's like, hey, you want to go on some jet skis? Yeah, damn.
Oh, that's the first ride he's ever done.
That was awesome. That was cool. People got a video of it. All right, stats real quick. Mac did work. Team stats gave up 217 yards. Only 39 yards in the air. Dortch, not a great day. All right, we'll take a look here at the top 25. All right. So there's some upsets. Any? Michigan. Auburn wins. Mississippi State goes down. Uh-oh. Top five coming in. Let's take a look here at the top 25 scores and schedules. The top 25 provided to you by Summit Husker.
Hi. I'm on my match in the dark.
Yeah. Hi. Alright, so here we are, boys. Let's take a look at the top 25. Texas at Oklahoma. An absolute gem. Oklahoma 15th. Texas number 6 in the country. Texas gets it done. 28-23. They moved to 4-1 on the year. Their one loss versus Colorado. Navy and Air Force. Air Force number 2 in the country. Navy. No, Navy's Navy. Air Force gets it done. 51-21. An absolute beatdown. UCF. Bro, is he going to buzz the tower again? I'll be right back. I got to check that. Hold on. Let's do it. Pittsburgh. The Panthers beat the Bulls. Ooh, no one overtime. The Bulls get it done. Their second win of the year. USC and at Hawaii. Will they treat it like a vacation? Will they go out there and actually play the game? Hawaii gets it done. Let's go. That's pretty impressive. Go Rainbows. Idaho visits Nebraska, who's lost a game. They lost to Notre Dame. They're number four in the country. Do the Vandals have anything for them? They do not. Nebraska wins 45-23. Notre Dame, we already know how this one went. Notre Dame wins big, 45-21. We head into the next week. Kansas State and Penn State. Kansas State 3-0. Penn State 2-2. 0-2 in the Big Ten. And Penn State gets a one-point win. A comeback win. They score with a minute 51 to go. And they send the Wildcats back home. So Penn State salvages the season. LSU in Florida. We know how this one went down. LSU went down and got smoked by 14. 24-10. UCF at North Carolina. Big game here in the ACC. And UCF goes down North Carolina, the Tar Heels, with a 7-point win at home. Louisville and Arkansas. Arkansas 4-0. The rebuild. Woo Pig Suey gets it done. 37-7. Undefeated at 5-0 now. Florida State 4-1. Maryland 2-1. Florida State 4-0 in the conference already. They get it done again, 5-0 in the conference. That's not a conference game, evidently. That's not. All right, Clemson and Alabama. Clemson trying to salvage some respect. Alabama just got beat. Maybe not. That was earlier. This is a big one. Clemson walks into Alabama and scores 28 unanswered in the fourth quarter and gets it done. They move to 4-1 on the year. Kentucky, 17th in the country, 4-0. South Carolina, 1-4. I got the Gamecocks getting cocky over... Who's the coach? Stoops. Nope. Kentucky finishes. They're 5-0. Mississippi State and Arkansas, or North Carolina State. Who's going to get it done here? North Carolina State holds them off. Mississippi State with a rally of 21 in the fourth, but it's not enough. As North Carolina State moves to 3-1. UNLV, Texas A&M just 1-2 on the year. Absolutely dominates the Rebs. Michigan, we already know this one goes. Michigan gets it done. They bounce back after last week. 44-10. The Fighting Flex go down. 21 Virginia. 2-2 Rutgers. This has got a winnings. Rutgers falls only by 7. Wow. Clemson's not in the ACC, buddy. They're in the SEC now. Auburn at Alabama. SEC matchup here. Auburn, not Alabama. Auburn at Miami. Can the U get it done? They cannot. Auburn wins 34-20. Vanderbilt and Ole Miss. Ole Miss has dropped to number 16. They're 0-2 in the SEC. They get it done today, though. They're now 1-2, 4-2 overall. Probably going to be ranked about 15th. And that's the top 25. Let's take a look at the Cougs. Did the Cougs get it done? Who do the Cougs play? Cougs get Stanford. Cougs win? Cougs win! 14 in the fourth. They get it done. They score with two. 24 to go, and then what? They finish out the upset. All right, so that's gonna be it. Let's see what we get done. Favorite candy bar? Good question. My favorite candy bar is Snickers with almonds. Or Reese's peanut butter. I like a, or I don't know. Snickers. What do I go with? We get Kansas State, who just lost to Penn State by one. Here we go, boys. I don't like Three Musketeers. Too much nougat. What are we gonna have? We a top five team. Number five lost, so we should. Man, we're 6-0. We're halfway home. And I have not had the M&M candy bars. I like a good M&M though. Oh, Steve Everett has committed to Oklahoma. Oh, that hurts. That hurts, boys. Got locked out on Jonathan Berry. Woo, doggy. Look where we are. Number four in the country. Give me some respect. Give me some first place votes. Let them know, folks. We get one. Look at that top four. We jump Nebraska. We jump Texas. Kentucky has jumped all the way up to number seven. Arkansas is undefeated. Florida Atlantic, the fourth rated team in the country. Woo, boys. What's the media say? The media has us fourth as well. It is on. All right, let's take a look at recruiting quick. Man, we missed out on that dude. That hurts. Got 900 points to spend. Might have to go check out some stuff here. Because we haven't looked in a while. Marlon, you want to visit? No. No. What? What is going on? This one hurts. Ugh. Remember the name, Steve Everett. How are we not recruiting this guy? Absolutely dropped the ball on Josh Grant. 6'7", 220 pounds, and we dropped the ball. I mean, can we even come back? I don't know if I want to waste my points. No. We can't even get back in the picture. We're not doing that one. We're dropping him. All right, they're trying to recruit Jordy, so we'll get some points on Jordy. Wow, 1,000 points back on Eric Berry, Vanderbilt. Ready for a visit. Damian Stafford, bringing him in. defensive tackle, bringing him in for Nebraska. Josh Manning will bring him in for Nebraska. Savoy, bring him in for Nebraska. Not even very good. All right. Got 15 visits scheduled. Nebraska is going to be the biggest recruiting week of our lives. Mark Slater. What position is he? He's fast as all get out. He's a wide receiver. This is a corner. What are we at here? Nebraska's creeping. Let's go see if there's any prospects that haven't been recruited. We'll go after some of these guys here. The number one quarterback in the country has zero offers. He's slow. Brady, not great. He's fast. You do. There's like a minus. I don't know if you saw that. There was a minus on one of them. Answer that question. This guy might not be bad. Trey? I'm gonna put him on the list. This guy might not be bad either. Slow. All right, we'll do this now. Tony Johnson. Oh, 700-pound squat. He's going to take over for Horn. We'll put this guy up. Is he getting offers yet? Nope. This guy's going to be pretty good. 4.640? That's crazy. And these dudes would just provide some depth. Because I feel like our O-line is pretty damn special. Selma, Alabama, Terrence Ostrander. Holy Jesus. He's already been recruited. He's going to LSU. Too slow. Light, but we'll put him on the board. Let's go check what we got there. I think that might be some dudes. And we got to reorganize this recruiting board because it is a mess. This Marlon McDonald, he's got to be up here. He's a 78. There's Barry. You're going to get up there. Matt Skinner. That's a 79. That's a big time player there. Robert Williams. James Thompson. He's trying to get that running back room. There might be, but man, you gotta go. It's too late in the process to go try to jump in on those guys. Oh, this dude, why have we not? He's good. Man, you keep overlooking this cat. He's good. Lee Henry. Take a look at some of these recruits. Scouting. Bam. Damn! Oh, Trey Jenkins. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at this dude. A 99 acceleration. Is he a JUCO? He's not? What? My God. Holy mother of Lord. That was incredible. Did you guys see that? Bill Campbell. Nice! He might be a JUCO. From Mississippi. From Ohio, this cat. That was productive. That was productive. Sorry, Everett. Glad you picked that school. All right. We need the Nebraska game to happen. Jenkins. Good Lord. All right, what position is Eric Berry? He's a corner. He's a defensive back. I'm trying to find as much. I can put on Jenkins. Dude, this is incredible. No, we're not removing him. What a boost. Bro, hit power 87. 99. How tall is he? 6 foot, 224 pounds. Baller. All right, so we have Kansas State, and then we get Nebraska. Whoo! Who's Nebraska play? Nebraska gets Mizzou. Should be a win there. We get K-State. So that would be a top five matchup. Me likey. All right, boys. That's going to be it for me this afternoon. If you haven't joined my Discord yet, join it. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, follow me. Get in there. Let me know if I'm going to try to play tonight. I don't know if I'll have time, but I'll try. Wow. Recruiting got a shot in the arm. Losing the Everett commit was bad. But, man, we got a chance here at that outside linebacker, Jenkins. He's going to be a dude to mess with. Got to go to Kansas State. All right, boys. Appreciate y'all stopping in today. Peace out, everyone. This is Summit saying...